Hi there, this is Tanaji. Welcome to HIIT Fitness. Today is the upper body push day, tucking down chest, shoulders, and triceps. We are going to use the kettlebell for today's workout. The format is still HIIT. Each exercise we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. And we have two circuits. Each circuit we have four exercises, and then we do three rounds. In between these two circuits, 30 seconds rest. Some exercises will be on the floor, so get a yoga mat ready. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, and start your sweat. Warming up first. Arm circle, loosen up shoulders. Reaching over your head for the side. Bend your elbow, 90 degrees, close your elbows in front of your chest, open, keep shoulder level, and close your elbow in front of your chest. Arms straight, bend over, cross body, touch toe. Try to keep both legs straight, otherwise soft knee. Slowly come back, switch. Thank you. back flat on the floor. So you have to keep your core engaged.
Halfway.
number of hands on the bucket. Bend the elbow. Bring down on the floor.
Thank you.
short cool down. If you need a longer one, please do so. As always, thumbs up, like and share. Consider subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.